It's lying in wait. Owens is vulnerable. Owens is in trouble.
The big dog stalking Owens. What the hell?
Oh my God, who the hell?
Braun Strowman.
Braun Strowman. Braun Strowman's here. Braun Strowman's here. He's attacking Reigns.
It's no disqualification. This Braun is all legal.
Watch out, watch out. Reigns. And it just bounced Roman Reigns off the German announce table. Why? Braun Strowman. That mountain of a man has assaulted Reigns.
Why?
And he's not
what
done
do you
yet.
Mean, why? Roman Reigns and Goldberg speared Braun Strowman on Monday Night Raw.
And now Strowman sending Reigns to a table. Don't forget, Reigns also speared Strowman on the stage a couple of weeks ago. And Strowman, he may be here for revenge. Braun Strowman just laid waste to Roman Reigns.
Braun Strowman says he does what he wants,
Not like
and
this.
Now Kevin Owens
is going to reap the benefits. Kevin Owens retains the Universal title.
The monster of a man, Braun Strowman, storming to the ring. Fast lane, Strowman and Reigns go one-on-one. Reigns cost Strowman the title last week. Strowman cost Reigns the title at the Rumble.
That shot did nothing to Braun Strowman.
Superman punch from Strowman off the apron. Joe from behind with a kick. And now Samoa Joe with a suplex. Planning Roman Reigns, Joe with a victory.
Here is your winner, Samoa Joe.
Ever the opportunist, Samoa Joe wins his Monday Night Raw debut thanks to the distraction from Braun Strowman.
It was an opportunity, it was inevitability. When Samoa Joe's around, the beatdown is inevitable.
Yeah, once again, Braun Strowman costing Roman Reigns a marquee opportunity. Roman with those steel steps and evil intentions in mind.
The stairs weigh hundreds of pounds, and Strowman launching them like they're nothing.
Right off the face of Reigns.
Terrifying strength of Braun Strowman.
Roman trying to do everything.
I told you I was coming for you!
But perhaps ensure that Roman Reigns doesn't make it to Fastlane.
Oh my God, oh my God! Braun driving Reigns right through the barricade!
Oh my God, Strowman top rope! Roman's three quarters of the way! Oh, and nobody home!
Oh God! If Strowman would have landed that, we would not see Roman Reigns ever again, period.
Roman Reigns, though, has Strowman in position. Spear! Cover! Leg! Reigns wins!
Here's your winner, Roman Reigns!
Roman Reigns climbs the mountain and slays the mountain among men!
I'm the big dog here. This is my yard now.
You know, that's a heck of a motto to live up.
Knock it off!
Roman is defenseless. He's helpless. His body is limp.
Gonna put him away, Cole. That's what he's gonna do.
Braun Strowman again, looking to take out Roman Reigns with yet another running power slam. Planting Roman again. Here's the cover. Hook of the leg by Strowman, and this time it's over.
Here is your winner, Braun Strowman.
Braun Strowman roars again.
You can feel the earth trembling beneath his feet. Braun Strowman came into payback with a plan, imposed his will on Roman Reigns, and outfought the big dog.
Indeed, a monster among men. A valiant effort tonight by a banged up, less than 100% Roman Reigns. But Booker, I'm not even sure at 100% how you stop Braun Strowman.
I mean, you look at Braun Strowman, he's the full total package. I mean, speed, quickness, power. The guy's experiment.
Wait.
I told you Braun Strowman hasn't forgotten. Roman Reigns once cost Braun Strowman the Universal Championship. Roman Reigns once beat Braun Strowman at Fastlane. Braun Strowman has not forgotten. And now it's about more than a victory. Now it's about maim, punishment, destruction.
It's about finishing what Braun Strowman started.
Well, good luck. I'm gonna say stopping this man.
Call the Coast Guard or something.
I don't like these guys.
Goodness, with the steel steps in the middle of the ring, Braun Strowman. And Reigns in the ribs and the shoulder off the steps. And on, Roman, right to the injured arm. And that is Superman punch to Strowman. And Braun's hurt. Man's hurt, and another Superman punch by Reigns. Right to the jaw
Strowman,
of Braun Strowman.
Strowman is still on his feet.
And a third one, and Strowman's down. Strowman's down. Reigns has got him down.
This is personal. This is
punish him.
Brutal.
Roman Reigns in a zone that we've never seen him in before.
And I tell you, he better stay in that zone with this monster right here.
Disdain these two men feel for one another is on a different level.
Corey, I don't think we've ever seen Strowman hurt like this.
I think you're absolutely right.
Strowman's vulnerable. Braun Strowman is very vulnerable. It is electric here in the O2. Thunderous as Reigns picks up a chair. And again, Reigns. Strowman, and the monster among men is reeling.
Strowman came out here with his arm in a sling. Looks like he may leave in a body cast.
And the man who took out The Undertaker in WrestleMania is taking out Strowman tonight, screaming, whose yard is it now?
And Strowman is retreating.
Braun Strowman trying to get as far away from Roman Reigns as humanly possible. A wounded monster dragging himself out of the arena as the big dog stands tall. Thank you. it's Braun Strowman! The monster among men is back!
They told us he'd be out 6 months.
Oh, my goodness.
And Samoa Joe from behind. Roman Reigns was in shock. Roman Reigns was startled. Joe caught him in the coquina clutch.
Joe
got the legs wrapped.
He got it locked.
He's got the legs wrapped. Roman's in trouble, trying to fight out of the clutch, but Joe's got it in. Joe's got it in. Roman Reigns is fading. Reigns is fading. Joe with the clutch locked in. Roman Reigns may be out, and he's out. Samoa Joe has beaten Reigns.
Here is your winner. Samoa Joe!
Oh, Roman, you've seen the forgotten. I'm not finished with you!
Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
Reigns just competed in a grueling match.
Oh, and just slamming Reigns to the mat.
The pain continue, guys.
Reigns trying to make it back to his feet. The monster's back on his feet again.
Unreal.
Yeah, but his favorite.
Oh, Roman Reigns. Goal. Reigns just used the light.
Braun Strowman.
Just used that lighting grid there and bounced it off the face of Strowman.
Braun Strowman's favorite never left
and
elbow.
And Reigns spared by the ambulance. Oh, my Lord. Strowman wins. Strowman wins.
Here is your winner.
Went for broke with the spear, and he got caught. The monster among men rules the ambulance match.
The monster among men rules Roman Reigns and may very well soon own the entire WWE universe.
Oh, my Lord. Roman's not done yet.
Spear!
There's a spear by Reigns.
Reigns was able to recover inside enough to deliver a monstrous spear to Strowman.
Roman's still got a lot of fight left in him, guys.
Yeah, I don't believe this. The match may be over, but I don't think the fight is.
Oh, no. Remember, these ambulance doors are what injured Strowman to begin with. Reigns, a relentless attack.
Reigns now frustrated and taking out that frustration on Strowman. Now it's Strowman in the ambulance.
Reigns' Samoan blood's got to be boiling right now,
oh,
understandably.
Oh, Reigns is going to drive the ambulance.
Oh my God,
where the hell is he going?
Wow.
Reigns is driving the ambulance out of the American Airlines Center.
My God, what is he doing? What is Roman thinking? What could Reigns be thinking? No!
Oh my God, no!
No, he's not gonna do it.
No!
Roman building up steam.
Superman punch caught right on the jaw. Spear by Reigns. Strowman back to his feet.
Wow. Immediately.
Spear again by Reigns. Cover. Roman Reigns is going to WrestleMania.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns.
Roman gets what he wanted. He gets to finish what he started 3 years ago. He gets Brock Lesnar for the Universal Championship at WrestleMania.